Da da da, hey, hey. Give thanks, you know.
Hi everyone, good afternoon and welcome back to my channel, La Vida Con Sunshine. And today, I'm just going to be here reviewing a few items that I bought. So, let's jump right into it. So, I basically have these new kicks. They're called Asics, and y'all, they're quite lovely. As you can see, it's pink because I like pink and I like purple. And this is actually from the GT1000 running series, so it's a running shoe. And y'all, I kid you not, this shoe is so soft, it is so lovely that I really had to get them. So I didn't buy these shoes here, so I got them from the US. My aunt was coming to Trinidad, so I jumped on the opportunity to purchase some new sneakers because the ones that I have were in a really hot mess. So those were worn out and they are very old, so I needed to get new sneakers. So I bought these. They were like, this is what they look like from the side. They are very comfortable. It's actually gel sole, so they're really good and I actually love them. It's slightly big because I took a 5.5 and I usually wear 5, but I wanted to be safer than sorry since I wasn't able to try the shoes on before. So my cousin, she picked them up at Burlington, and I believe she said she was at Burlington. So they picked them up and I think they were like 30 US or something, and they added tax on that, so it was really reasonable. And my aunt brought it in for me, so I didn't pay shipping. So y'all know I'm all about that savings life. And while we at it and we're talking about savings, if y'all don't know, make sure you check out Skechers. Your Skechers have sales, and I got another pair of shoes. So yes, I usually tend to buy sneakers in pairs so that I don't get one pair and run it down to the ground, so they last longer. If I have two pairs and I use one for the gym or one for indoor activities and one for outdoor activity. So these are my Skechers sneakers, and they are from the Skechers Go Walk line or Go Walk collection. This is what they look like, y'all. And guess the price of this, y'all. Check out the price. $99. $99. So Skechers got sale from $99 to $200. And they're basically in the small sizes, y'all. I'm so sorry for people who wear very large sizes. They don't have a lot of the sneakers in stock, and it's actually only the last pairs that are on sale. So it's a last pair sale ranging from $99 to $200 on sale, but the sizes are really small. So if you have size 5 feet or 5.5, you will get through. So this is also a 5.5, but these actually fit very well, and I can't wait to use them. I'm going to use them at Zumba tonight. So let's continue to my old shoe was also a Skechers. So but as you can see, the entire soles, they're gone, right? I had these for like almost 2 or 3 years, probably more, and I love them so much. I used to wear them like almost everywhere, every hike. And it was also one of the memory foam sneakers, gel sneakers, and I love these. And my last pair, my other pair that I paired this with, was a Reebok, and that Reebok was also really good, had a lot of grip, so it was good for hiking. But that gave away on my St. Kitts trip when I went to this really long hike, so I got rid of them and I've been using this. So I really need a new sneakers. As you can see, these are opening. They're really not good anymore. So I really needed sneakers, so I got those. And then also I checked out, that was at Skechers in West Mall I went to, and then I bought a yoga strap slash sling, so it doubles, it's multifunctional, so it doubles as two functions or two uses. So you could use it as a sling to extend your poses, or you can use it to carry your mat, which I absolutely love. So I bought this, so you can see it, right? And it's a yoga strap. I got it in Wonderful World, y'all. And again, Wonderful World has sale. This particular item did not have sale. It cost $40 TT. But guess what? Again, my savings are on point. I actually got this for $25 because my Wonderful World card had some points to redeem, and I got to redeem $15 off of it. So let me just show you all what the actual sling looks like. This is my mat. Yes, my mat is nice. I got this mat at Pennywise. You'll remember that particular vlog that I did, the Pennywise vlog. I got it at Pennywise for $65. And this is my actual strap here. And it's really cute. So, yes, I'm here for the strap, y'all. So it says Namaste all day, and it's really pretty. So I can take it out so that you can see it. So this is the strap. So it can adjust like this. So you can adjust it that way, and you can also adjust it this way, and then this is the length. So it can double as a strap to extend your poses or to hold your mat. And this is me opening it out again to hold my mat. So guys, if you like this video, make sure you like and subscribe to La Vida Con Sunshine with Leah, and like, share, subscribe, press the notification bell so that you keep updated with my videos. Have a good day, everyone. Bye.